McDonald's, but they didn't have any jazzy juice.